so I did my research, and I felt the compelling case that SolarTech was going to be around, you know, whenever something goes wrong. That was the number one concern, you know, we had, which is what happens after the installation. Biggest consideration is just saving on the electricity, right? So I figured that instead of paying nearly $500 to SoCal Edison, which is probably close to the amount that I have to pay, given the size of the house, given the pool. So yes, again, talking to Jason, I realized that I could be paying just less than $200, you know, for electric. Yeah, I think the app's fantastic.